500,000 years ago, the planets were formed in the gravitational collapse of a great cloud of swirling gas and dust. In that collapse, the gravitational energy of this gas and dust falling inward heated the planets as they formed.